Hi everyone. In this practice, I made a temperature logger. It records temperature in SD card periodically. User can specify this period. I used BMP180 as temperature sensor. It communicates microcontroller with I2C. I have a micro SD card and SD card reader. It communicates microcontroller with SPI. I used STM32's internal RTC. I have an NEXTION display. It has an user interface. It communicates MCU with UART. I used register level programming for I2C, UART and internal RTC. This is the startup screen. We have to send initial time and date informations to MCU. We have to decide interval, which means how many minutes apart the temperature will be recorded. In this practice it is 2 minutes. Every 2 minutes temperature will be recorded. See you in 10 minutes. Now I will get the records and display them on screen. You see, every 2 minutes temperature was recorded. First part is date, second part is time and last part is temperature. After I display the records, these records will be erased from SD card. Thanks for watching. If you are interested, you can examine the code that I left in the description.